Welcome along then to the magnificent Suzuka International Circuit, a stone's throw away from Isa Bay in the beautiful Japanese countryside. What surprises lie in wait for us today in the Japanese Grand Prix? We're southwest of the city of Nagoya today at the unique figure of eight Suzuka circuit. 3.6 miles and 18 corners make up a lap here, with average speeds approaching 136 miles per hour. DRS will be available, of course, into the potential passing opportunity at turn one, although the best place for overtaking will be through 130R and into the final chicane. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. So, let's briefly discuss Lewis Hamilton. They need fifth or better to ensure they stay in contention for the championship. Anything outside that, and their fate is no longer in their hands.
The key now will be to keep in the right mindset. We've seen time and again that things go wrong if you just try and do the minimum. Not necessarily because of the pressure, but because it's different to your usual approach. They'll need to avoid that and stay focused today.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Sebastian Vettel, and Ricciardo, Gasly, Sainz, Norris, and Alexander Albon, Stroll, Ocon, Daniel Kvyat, and Giovinazzi, Magnussen, Grosjean, Kimi Raikkonen, and George Russell, Latifi, Potter, Leclerc. They've taken a grid penalty, and Nikita Mazepin. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. That's a decent start. Good job. take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. There's a significant amount of wear on the engine now. Is 2.0 seconds. If you can, it'll be a problem for us if we damage the car or get slapped with a penalty. point, race over. Take care of the car on the way in. Green flag.
That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. So let's review the updated driver standings. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
That's got to be the Flying Finn. Wait, how many Flying Finns have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it.
Why do you think you weren't as quick as your teammates? After all the teams have updated their... You'd a few bumps and... Great. Well, that's everything.
Hey boss, I think we could better manage our time by organising some team activities. Head to the activity screen to see what we have available. Our new parts have been completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three.
Verstappen, Bottas, and Lewis Hamilton.
And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye. We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Hamilton, Bottas, and Max Verstappen.
With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. How's your grid penalty going to affect your strategy? What was the secret of your... Interesting result today. Would you say that you're happy with your performance? What exactly was it you were... Great. Well, that's everything.
So, unfortunately, we've picked up some grid penalties, and we'll be starting further back than you expect. As for how bad it is, that'll depend on what the other drivers get.